Namaste. Welcome back to Story Time with Viha. Today I wanted to cook idli with my mother. So I kept it in the steamer. I was very curious to open it in the middle of when it was cooking. So my mother said, "Viha, don't be so stupid like Vinate." I was like, "Huh? Who's Vinate?" Then she told me the story. And if you have not subscribed, please like, share and subscribe. Okay, so coming back to the story, you know Kashyapa, right? He had two pairs of wives, Aditi and Diti. He had another set of wives, Vinate and Kadru. When Kashyapa gave them a boon, Kadru asked that, "Give me 1,000 my dear children." And Vinate asked that, "Give me 2 mighty sons. They should be even more stronger than Kadru's." Kashyapa granted them. After 500 years, one egg was born to Kadru and 2 eggs were born to Vinate. After some more years, Kadru's egg hatched. There came up 1,000 black and white snakes. You know, right, how you feel in one whole egg, there's so many snakes. It will be like all noodles stuck together. I feel disgusted when I hear about it. And Vinate was very jealous. Her eggs hadn't hatched. Only Kadru's had hatched. Then she got so impatient that she broke one egg. So then a great figure came out. The body was so nice, but the legs hadn't still developed. He was Aruna, Vinate's son. He got angry and he was sad. He told that, "See, mother, what you have done to me. My legs haven't still developed." And before he went away, he also requested one thing. "Mother, don't break that another egg the same way. After some years, you will get a very mighty son. And I curse you that you will become Kadru's slave." And he went off and became Surya's charioteer, the sun god. Remember in the churning of the ocean, Kurma Avatara, that time many things will come out in the churning of the ocean. There one pure white horse will come out. It is Uchrashavasu. The fame of the horse will be everywhere. So Vinate and Kadru will decide to go and see that horse. As soon as they saw the horse, Kadru came on a bet that she told Vinate that, "Vinate, what is the horse's tail color?" Vinate knew it was white, so she told, "Obviously it is white." But Kadru told, "No, it is black." By that time, it was already late. So Kadru told, "Tomorrow morning we'll come and see. And if the horse's tail is white, I will become your slave. And if it is black, you will become my slave." They went home. They went back. And then Vinate, she knew it was white, so she aramse slept. But Kadru, she knew she lied. So she had no black and white snakes children. So she told all the black children to go and hang on to the horse's tail so it will look like it's black. She told she wanted to prove that she was right and she wanted to make Vinate her slave. That's why some of her children told, "No, mother, no, we can't do that. That's not the correct thing. You are a mother and you should teach us good things. Instead, you're teaching us bad things." Kadru got very angry. She cursed her own children that you will go and die in fire. The other snakes, no? They felt bad for her that, "No, our mother will feel bad," and they went and hung on to the horse's tail. Next morning, when Vinati and Kadru went, no, Vinati suddenly started crying because she knew that from that second on she was Kadru's slave. After many years, Vinati's other egg hatched. It was Garuda. Garuda came out. He was radiant as the sun, so bright. Everyone thought it was Agni. They went and told Agni. Agni was the Lord of Fire. So they all requested Agni, "Agni, why are you raising your flames? Please reduce it." That's why Agni told, "No, no, no, it's not me, it's Garuda." Then they all went and requested Garuda to reduce his radiance, brightness. He reduced. There is one more story of Garuda. It's about how he releases his mother, Vinati, from her first son's curse. I will tell that next time. So, what did you all learn from this story? Be always patient. If you're impatient, you get in the wrong path. There's one poem my mother always used to tell me.
These are the lines from a Kannada famous poet Madhura Chenna. ಬರುವುದೇನುಂಟೊಮ್ಮೆ ಬರುವ ಕಾಲಕ್ಕೆ ಬಹುದು ಬಯಕೆ ಬರುವುದರ ಕಣ್ಸನ್ನೇ ಕಾಣು. ಆಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಅರೈವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಫ್ ಪೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಟು ವೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್.
ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಲೈಕ್, ಶೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್. ಬೈ.